She's going to be so mad.
Oh my god, I'm hypo.
Hey yo, what's good everyone? It's your boy Carfers out here with another vlog. I hope you guys are having a great day today. So this is gonna be the same thing as every other day. Just record my day. I really didn't have anything to do today. So what I'm gonna do, I have to go to the store. I'm just gonna go to the store and walk you guys with me in there. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. I'm such a bad vlogger. You can tell I'm new at vlogging though. I'm such a bad vlogger. But anyways, let's go. So basically, same thing like always, the silencer. I mean, even with the silencer, it's kind of loud too. Just do it, you know, because I don't want to piss my neighbors off. I mean, I already did, but they wasn't too happy about it, so I gotta do it with silencer now. All right, I just took the silencer off, so now we should be ready to go. So I gotta go to the store right now, but I don't know if I want to vlog there, because I know people gonna be like, you know, like, what the hell is this dude doing with a camera recording everything? And I'm like, yo, like, I don't know, man. Because I know they gonna be yelling, you fucking nerd. My car. That dude talking to a camera, freaking weird. I know, but I mean, yo, this is what I like to do, so deal with it. Let me just head out right now. Got you. So I'm on my way to the store right now, so let me just focus on the driving before I crash my car. Hey, what's up guys? So I just got right here to the store. Oh my god, it's a lot of people here and I don't want to record. I don't want people to see me here. If I go in there and vlog, people gonna think I'm freaking stupid or crazy. I don't even know. I'll just be low about it. Let me go. Let's go. So I'm in a quiet hole right now. I just wanna do this little video right here because there was too many people here, so I couldn't even record. Anyways, like I was saying, there was too many people here, so I'm not gonna record it for the people. I don't want people to think I'm crazy. And then I came across a video of my friend doing this Diet Coke with Mentos project. So you know what's gonna happen. So I'm thinking of pranking one of my cousins. We're gonna grab some Mentos. Hey, dude. Ooh, I just freaking dropped the camera one more time. Oh, damn. What's up, bro? Hey, what's up, guys? This is my cousin Macho. I know most of you guys know him, especially if you guys have me on social media. I'm always making funny videos with him and putting so many pranks on him. It even got to the point where I spray painted his whole damn car.
Pay for this fucking car. No, what you mean no? No, don't tell me shut. Dude, no, you didn't, bud. What the hell you doing, bud? You just spray painted my whole damn car. Are you damn crazy?
Yeah, I'm the fucking goat. By the way, link is in the description. The point is that he got so lucky today, since he was at work, but watch your step, bro. Something big is coming for you. But anyways, let's get back to the video. What? I feel you, bro. Yo, tell me how your day been going so far, bro.
My day, dead, slow, ass, shitty, depressed.
Alright, that's enough, bro. You have a good day, alright? We got a problem. The problem is that nothing that I want to do goes the way that I want it to go. Today, I'm over here doing a vlog, whatever. So when I was in the store, I came across a video of my friend. You know, he put Mentos on a Diet Coke. So I was like, you know what? I kind of got an idea. I could really come up with a good prank for that. So I was thinking, why not just prank the same guy that I prank in every video? Who's Macho? My cousin that was just working today. So I'm like, wow. I bought this Mentos and Diet Coke for what? Like, what am I going to do with it? I don't even drink Diet Coke. Like who drinks Diet Coke though? I do like Mentos, but now that he's working, what am I gonna do? I still got my sister in the house. My next victim is gonna be my sister. Alright, so boom. What I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna put the Mentos inside, close the cap as soon as I can, and then just hand it to my sister when I get home. And I don't know. I mean, what could happen? She might be mad. Let's go for it. What? Listen, I know my sister, she's gonna be like super mad because she's not the type of girl that like to, you know, to get pranked on. That's a prank. Alright, let me just open this up really slow. I think this should be enough right here. I have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 Mentos. I think that should be good enough. She's gonna be so mad. Let me just grab the cap right here. Oh my god, yo. 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 My whole car. Oh my god, yo. Oh my god, yo. Yo, my whole camera, my whole car is just covered. Oh my, hold on, yo. The Mentos flew everywhere too. Yo, oh my god. Oh my god. So yeah. What the fuck? Oh my god, yo, my whole car is covered on Diet Coke. So I was thinking, I just want to put it on and close the cap. Well, I have no other choice than ending the vlog right here, because I mean, the prank that I wanted to do didn't go as I wanted to go. So this is it for tonight, guys. I hope you guys had a great day. The only thing I need you guys to do right now is just go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Please leave a like, please comment anything. Look, I'm doing this for you guys, and look what happened. I did it to myself. I don't know, share with your friends. Be like, yo, look at this dude. He just stupid. Because that was stupid. My name is Carverse. You guys have a great day.